Hello, welcome to the video. Today I'm going to show you how you can crash Windows 10 using CMD. Hope you find this guide useful. If you do, please help me out by subscribing to my channel. Okay, so to crash the machine, what we need to do is left click on the start menu, type in CMD, and you'll see the command prompt application here. So you need to right click on there, click run as administrator. You might get a prompt.